Hello, and welcome to another race on the series of horse races in the Elder Scrolls Online game. This one, it's in the main city of Eastmarch, called Windhelm. And this race starts the bridge outside the city. So, as we enter the city, we're going to turn right. We're going to enter the stables. That should have horses normally as stables. Here they are. So after we leave the stables, we're just going to fall down and jump or pass here in the middle. We're going to see a ox, meaning that we're going to turn right on the building near the ox. Descending the stairs, we're going to go up again to the right. And we're going to go behind this building to the best of our abilities.
So much to
after
do.
We leave that building, we're going to turn left here on the stairs. And that will take us again near the ox. Here it is, the ox. We pass the ox and we're going to turn right again, going up the stairs. Going up the stairs. That main gate, we're going to go up the stairs again, and when we see the gathering of people, we're going to just fall down. We're going to pass this zone and fall down again and go right after. Going up the stairs, we're going to turn left and we're going to go behind the training grounds of the guilds. The fighter's guild. Here we're going to turn left to go inside the cemetery. Passing through the cemetery, we're going to turn right and we arrive at the mage's guild. Sidewalk, we're going to do a little turnaround the mage's guild, and when we leave that area, we arrived at the entrance of the city. So we leave the city, but that doesn't finish the race right away. We're still going to go all the way out. We're going to descend these stairs here to go down, go up on this side, and eventually get to the end of the race. And that concludes this video. Thank you for watching.